importing them into the program or what have you. And right now I'm working on the footage I shot today of the Iowa Interstate QJ trip. QJs are a Chinese-built steam locomotive. They are 2102 locomotives, and they ran last, I believe, in 2011, 2012, somewhere in there. Mm-hmm. But this was their last retirement before their last run before their retirement, because apparently, this is just rumors, I'm not sure about this, apparently they have no funds to keep running them or to restore them. So basically, with the editing process here, I can pull up different footages and I can preview them like this. Yeah, you can see the camera's moving there. Now, my footage is a little bit crappy because my tripod's over 20 years old. But, yeah, you can hear it chugging or whatever. I got more footage than that. I got this one as it's leaving. Yep. So we're going to basically start by putting a title sequence in. So I can pick from multiple different titles here. I have a vintage movie pack here. So let me preview this one. Title sequence in. So, oh, it's like James Bond. It's got the James Bond gun barrel kind of thing.
Yeah.
But I have multiple different movie packs. I also, I don't think it's really a vintage movie. I don't really think it calls for it. Mm-hmm. But we're going to pick, let's see, this one. This looks like a newspaper. So what I can do with this, I can click this button and it'll add it into the box. And then I can click this and I can change the title around. So it says your headline here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put in the title of my video, which is going to be Iowa Interstate. And I'll have to shrink it a tiny bit because it doesn't fit fully on the page. So I'm going to have to, there we go. That looks better. Or hold on. Yeah, why not? So then we can change this one. I'll call it QJ 2-10-2. Then 698 is the railroad number. 6988. That might need to be moved actually down. Let's cut that out and then we'll go here. That's funny because it literally says here and then put there. And then I can click OK and then I can hit play here. And there it is. Voila! So that's basically all you gotta do, and then you put in the footage, and yada yada yada. But that's pretty much all there is for the editing process. It's pretty simple, and I can add music via here. So I didn't think this was gonna be a very long stream at all. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Go be sure to watch Jonathan's stream over on Twitch. So Jonathan, you want to send me that link for Twitch? I'll leave it in the description for these guys. He's playing trainz 12. I hope you guys enjoyed my stream. Go check him out on Twitch. And until next time, I'm Future Rail Productions, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.
Oh, that's right. Let me see.
All right, stream is over. You want to send me the link so I can put it in the description?
Yeah, hold on. I'm trying to. You know the whole thing got recorded on my Twitch, too.
Yeah, I'm well aware.
Yep. Okay, there we go.
Alright, you got it sent to me?
Check on the call chat.
I'm there now.
Should be there.
Which call chat?
The private one that you and me are on.
Oh.
There it is. It's right there. You can't miss it.
I can't copy it, though.
The link, I think.
Okay, I got it.
Oh, you got it? Okay.
I had to highlight your name, so it's going to have Cordova in it.
That's what it is on Twitch.
Yeah, I know. I just had to... Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go. There, and it's saved. Okay. Videos. 82 subscribers. Woo!
Yep. Oh, 82? You mean 69 for Twitch.
No, 82 subscribers for me.
Oh, yeah, yeah. For you, yes. I know, I've been watching.
Trying to find out which one I want.
Hey.
Pull up different footages, and I can preview. Yeah, you can see the camera's moving there. Now, my footage is a little bit crappy because my tripod's over 20 years old. But, yeah. Yeah, you can hear it. So I didn't know what and then I can click OK, and I can play here, and there it is. Bye-bye. So that's basically all you gotta do, and then you put in the footage, and yada yada yada, but that's pretty much all there is.
Earl, I'm gonna hop off. Alright, so by the way, Twitch streamers, I'm Futuro Productions here. Go check me out on Mixer. I will... Not Mixer, I'm just kidding. I'll see you guys later. Check me out on YouTube, Future Rail Productions. Future Rail's all in one word. Future and Rail is capitalized. And Space Productions capitalized. Look for a DeLorean time machine on railroad tracks. You guys can't miss it. Alright, see ya. Bye!
100 will be starting up here pretty soon.